Hey you guys, let's go through. I actually got my drink today, by the way. Big Lake Chew, ground ball grape, bubble gum. Toy shop. America's best toy shop, Walmart. I bet it is. I'm sure I don't need my marker. Oops. Remote trailbuster vehicle. I got a SpongeBob remote vehicle for a younger boy, but that might be fun for an older. Oh, cute, Mickey. Kind of circling ideas for my niece. And when my sister comes over, she can look through the magazine at the stuff I circled and see if that's an option for gift giving. I don't want to give any duplicate toys. Cute. I'm still missing Toys R Us though. Although honestly, Walmart would be my next choice for toys. Back in the day, growing up, our local thrifty drugstore used to have pretty good toys, I must admit. nice little strollers. They even have like a little, what is that? Playpen. Baby Maggie doll. Not too familiar with that one. Barbie. Cute. All the Barbie goodies. I miss Ken. Where's Ken? I miss him. Cute. About Easy Bake Oven. I think 3-year-old might be too young for Easy Bake Oven. I don't know. Cute. Or a pony or a unicorn. Cute. Plush toy. I've heard of those. I'm not familiar with what they are, really. They're cute. The plush toys. Cute. 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 Little smooshy baby. Cute. This little princess stuff. Princess Rapunzel. Transformers, Spider-Man, dinosaur. My daughter's boyfriend, his son's gonna be 10. I'm out of the loop, what, like a 10-year-old boy, but he's still a fun little kid, so I don't know, I really have to ask for ideas. I got him a SpongeBob sweatshirt, I think, but see, he's still onto SpongeBob, so it's fun. What is this, police station? Never saw that before. What is this? City Resort. This is Nerf. They're huge. These Nerf things. Fish. Five fish. That's fun for kids. Monopoly has been around forever. That used to be my go-to game. I could win every single person. Except my uncle. The only people who played with me were my young brother and sister. Oh, look how cute. the 60s, if they had a little karaoke machine, I would have been like the queen of karaoke. What? Pac-Man. Oh, cool. Like an old arcade thing. Look at all these. Are they coming back? Are they really that big? Remember Chuck E. Cheese? Wall-to-wall jumbo arcade games. I think my favorite, obviously, was Pac-Man, but even better than Pac-Man, do you guys remember Centipede? Oh my goodness. So many lists, and then I lose the list. Students, life in fantasy, bicycles. Always fun. Reminder to push the thumbs up like button if you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.